Hi, are you okay?
I'm good.
It seems not.
I'm really bad with words. I hope you are good in reading eyes.
Hey, I hope you are in a very good state, and I hope that you have high iman with you. I want to tell you that don't ever be sad, because Allah with you, and this life is just not worth being sad. So you should always smile, even sometimes you feel upset. And if you ever feel sad, you should just go do sujood, and you should remember that you are from Muslim Ummah. That means everyone is making dua for you, including me. So just keep your head high and be strong, because after hardship is ease, just like what Allah promised in Quran. When you feel sad, remember this life is just a test, and soon it will be over. And everything that man happened to you, it's just that Allah wanted to happen to you. So be happy for that and don't be sad. You are Muslim and Allah loves you, so love Him back. Sometimes Allah tests us with hardship, but Allah tests the people that He loves. So He loves you, and I love you too. I think the biggest lesson I learned this year is do not force anything. Conversation, friendship, attention, love, everything for us is just not worth to fighting for. Even in Quran, word sabar repeats so many times. So don't rush things. Anything worth having is worth waiting for. I know you have experienced anger, heartbreak, frustration, shock, disappointment, and sadness at how things have turned out. And I know you finally have a feeling to miss someone, even though he will never be yours. I know how difficult it is to force the feeling that you never felt before, just to get everything back to normal. You cried a lot on this. I know that you didn't mean to have those feelings at the very first place, but I just want to tell you that it's always okay to have all those feelings. Let yourself feel it. Cry if you want to. Rest if you want to. Talk to a friend, yes, go ahead. Be alone if you feel like it's needed. You are just allowed to do all of that. And just want to tell you that these are natural feelings for a human. Sorry. These are natural feelings to feel when the things that you want most just don't materialize the way you want it to. Don't deprive yourself of feeling those feelings. Just be honest with what you feel and let yourself experience what it to be experienced. I know it's been too much for you, but I just hope you can hang in there. Dear Maryam, just want to remind you that don't compare how well you're coping to someone else's. Don't label yourself as a failure just because you are not going at a speed like everybody else. The truth is, everyone has a different abilities and story, isn't? I hope you know how very proud I am of how far you've come in your journey. No doubt, I've seen your tears, plenty of it, plenty of pain felt, plenty of mistake made, plenty of I can't do this anymore. Despite all of that, you still continue to fight on. You deserve so much more credit than you often give yourself. Whatever struggle may be, I hope you know that I'm here cheering you on, and I believe in you. I believe in you even when the world didn't. I just want to tell you that it's always okay to be kind to yourself more than being kind to everyone. Just take a break if you feel it's too much for you. Sometimes just stop if you feel it's not good for you for such a long period. No worries, you might cry, yes, but Allah with you, Allah with us, all the time, and He will help you out. And I hope you can hang there. I know it's kind of like unusual video from me, but this is just a thought, and also an advice from Mariam to herself and to all my friends that also have the same face. I really wish you guys can cope with this. That's all from me. I'm just one call away. Assalamualaikum.